Hey, it's Trevor at Gongs Unlimited, and sometimes life may hand you a series of questions, two of which may be, can I get an encore? The second of which being, do you want more? Well, I am pleased to say that if you do want more encore, then you're in the right place at Gongs Unlimited, because we've got all sorts of encore mallets. Look at this, this is the KG1. This is good on
big old gongs.
Since we're gonna demonstrate in our video, a KG1, we got a KG2 with purple yarn. If you like purple, well, there you go. A small gong mallet, SG5. We're gonna hear this on a 22, and you may be surprised at what you hear. And last but not least, we've got the KG3 and the KG4. Two smaller yarn boys that are gonna bring out some cool mid-range tones and whatever else we're gonna discover in this grand encore of learning.
Roll the tape! Roll the tape. Thank you.
Oh, that was incredible. I personally enjoyed all these mallets for different reasons. You know, you can get good bassy tones or like gnarly mid-ranges if you want to, or just a fuller tone from smaller gong if you're wanting like the SG5, for example, or any of the Yarn guys are good on bigger gongs, and they're all available today at gongsunlimited.com. Thanks for checking this video out, and I hope you have a great day, or night, or morning, or twilight. I don't know. I don't know where you are in the world. Maybe you're in Alaska, and it's night, but it's like midnight, and it's bright outside. Well, in that case, have a sunny evening.